Bones, CSI, NCIS, Cold Case, Law & Order. The popularity of crime dramas that focus on forensic science is enormous. But what does this all mean for our criminal justice system? I'm Mark Wilson, a broadcast journalist in Tampa, Florida, with 15 years worth of experience covering high-profile criminal cases at the federal, state, and local level. And you know, there's been much debate about whether the popularity of forensic and courtroom dramas is affecting the behavior of real juries, a theory known as the CSI effect. Is there any evidence to prove that crime dramas actually affect outcomes in real cases? Do these programs influence jurors' expectations for scientific evidence? Do they create misconceptions regarding forensic science? And more importantly, do jurors who watch these shows come to different conclusions about the guilt or innocence of defendants? While there's been no conclusive evidence on whether the CSI effect itself is fact or fiction, it's certainly clear that today's media-influenced juries present some new challenges for officers of the court. Explore this site to gain different perspectives about the CSI effect theory and the challenges of presenting forensic science in a real courtroom.